Good morning, students. Today we are going to do a butterfly mask. So for this mask, I have taken this chart paper. This chart paper is the half of the quarter sheet chart paper. So after taking this chart paper, I will start drawing the butterfly on this chart paper. I'll make it little bit decorative butterfly like this. And like this. Again, same this side also, it will be same. Both the sides of butterfly wings, they have same wings, na? So it will be same in both the sides. Here you will make the eyes, which we will cut it with the paper cutter. Now we are going to make the designs. Okay, here also same like this, 1, 2, 3, like this. Here also I'll make same, 1, 2, 3. After doing this drawing, then like this one, and then see, on the top of this, we will just make round here, round like this. Then following this line, we will go like this. And then we will joint it from here. Now the another one also, it will just follow this line is there. So there is another line we have made here on the top of this line. And then one circle like this, okay? And then again, this one goes round. Just after this round, okay? Then from here, one circle goes like this, okay? So after doing this, here we can make a line shape like this. Then after that, did you understood how I did this? Just a circle like this, and then a shape like this, a circle like this on the top of this, and then a shape like this. Now this also we have to do circle like this on the top of this, then shape like this, here like this we will make, then like this we will make. Now it will go like big circle. Okay, now like this. Now here some small circles. It's not circle but oval shape. Now after doing this drawing, what kind of color we are going to use on this mask, that we have to think now. So what color do you want to apply on this? You can use it with crayons or you can use watercolor also. Now after making this drawing, we have to cut this paper, okay? We have to cut this butterfly out. So for that, I will just at first I'll take a scissor and I'll just cut this area like this. Okay, in a very simple way, I will just like cut out the extra paper that is there. Now see, there are some holes also we have to make for the eyes. So for that eyes, how you will cut it with the scissor is like this. You have to fold it, you have to fold this eye area, okay, and after that you can cut it with the scissor like this. Like this, then again this one. Or what you can do, you can use a paper cutter. If you have, you can use a paper cutter. Like this, a hole for eyes, we have to cut it out. Okay. Now, if you cut it with the paper cutter, the areas will cut more smoothly. Like this also, if we cut it with paper cutter, it will be more like precise. The line wherever you have to cut, it will cut more smoothly. So after cutting the eyes, now we have to make this corners like now this borders, we have to cut it properly. So like this I have cut the all the edges. Now this is the butterfly that we have to color it. I'm going to use watercolor for coloring it. You can use if you don't have watercolor or poster color, then you can use crayons also for coloring. Okay. Now for coloring, we are going to take dark pink. No, dark pink here. After this, in the circles also I will use dark pink. So now, orange color. I'm going to use some orange color here. And same here also, orange color. Then here some light green. After that, yellow color. On this area. Then purple color here. See, when you are doing with watercolor, then you have to wait for the other colors to dry. Then only you can apply the next color. Just like if this dark pink color is not dry, then I cannot do this violet color here. Okay, because now the dark pink color is dry, that's why I'm doing this violet color. Otherwise, both the color will get mixed. Now I'm going to take some blue color. I'm going to take some blue color and do the rest of the area with blue color. Try to keep the colors as smooth as possible. Now, after completing the coloring of this mask, you can make a hole. You can make a hole over here to put a thread inside this mask. So I'll just make a hole with the pen. Like this, I made a hole. You can put a thread or a wool inside this paper. Okay. So like this, I'll make a hole here also. So here I made a hole, and then you can put a thread inside it and you can just use it as a mask on your face. Okay, then class is over. Make this and send me in the Google Classroom this photo.